That's good. This is exactly what I'm talking about. You see, we know from the color that these berries here are not fit to eat. Those, on the other hand, are. Now, how do we know this? Well, you see, it's said there's a store of knowledge which is passed on through our bloodline. So what we find is... It began to glow as soon as I pulled it out of the rock. Look at this. What do you make of that? I see someone encased by stone.
How'd he get in there?
Well, it must be caught in a mudslide and which hardened to rock over time.
No. Let him rest in peace.
But why? If we dig him out, we might better find out what tribe he came from and what brought him here in the first place.
Why have you brought me here?
To witness an aspect of human nature which makes them both uniquely charming and utterly maddening. It's called curiosity.
But one can't learn without being curious.
Yes, but humans take it one step too far.
All of them?
Mostly the ones who should know better.
There's something wrong.
Very wrong. In fact, beyond wrong.
Well, then stop it.
No. Events once in motion must be allowed to remain in motion.
Always?
So far, yes.
You see, Doris, support me.
I believe this belongs to me.